And in business, the Federation Accounts Allocation Committee, FAAC, has shared a sum total of 716.298 billion naira to the federal government, states and local government councils for December 2019. A statement by the Deputy Director of Press and Public Relations, Henshaw Ogubike, said the total sum comprised revenue from value-added tax, exchange gain, and the statutory revenue. It stated that from the total revenue, the federal government received 287.929 billion naira, while the state governments received 191.302 billion naira, and the local government councils received 143.698 billion naira. Oil producing states received 50.279 billion naira as 13% derivation revenue, and the revenue generating agencies received 43.089 billion naira as the cost of revenue collection. Still in business, Nigeria's inflation increased by 11.98% in December 2019, higher than the 11.85% recorded in November. This is due to the rise in the composite food index, which rose by 14.67% in December. The consumer price index, CPI, which measures inflation, witnessed a 0.05% change for the 12-month period, which ended in December of 2019. This is according to the National Bureau of Statistics CPI and inflation report for December 2019. The report stated that the rise in the food index was caused by increases in prices of bread and cereals, meat, fish, oils and fats, potatoes, yam and other tubers.